We're back at it again. All right.
Wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
And cut. Atlantic Station.
She ain't never been here.
Yeah, I've never been here.
I'm popping her cherry. You're welcome. Why are you dying like this?
Yo, I'm the one that has inappropriate comments, so I wasn't ready for that.
That's how you do it.
Anyways. So we're supposed to go skating, but
ice.
We don't see.
I don't know ice. Where we are. Supposed to go, but on the journey to find food, I'm
so
sure.
But yeah, first we have to eat, then we're gonna skate, and then
I'm one of those bad people. I'm looking at the clock. We got until 5:09.
It's free parking for the first 2 hours,
so we either gonna have to come out and come back in or figure something out.
Yo, that's the thought.
Hello.
I don't even be thinking to do that. I feel like I'm on a set.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with the deer. I'm gonna have to go with the deer.
Okay then.
Nine
and women.
Hopefully that works.
Seven.
Wait, is men sizes?
Oh, I need a four.
No, then I need a seven. Yeah. Yeah. You gotta tell me that. Ooh.
I don't. I'm ashamed to say, and I'm Canadian.
This is about to be funny. If y'all don't see any more footage, it's because I don't know how to do this.
I'm just thankful I don't have my long nails. Oh, they would have broke.
What?
Okay.
We can't feel our ankles. Oh my God, my nose.
Good news is nobody fell.
Well, we didn't, so.
Yeah, it's a lot of people here that feel child.
That's why my feet hurt, I just got an elevator.
Honestly, I feel like I needed more space.
Yeah, I kind of wonder how the Skyline Park one is. Yeah, because of this, how this one is.
Because I just feel like it's just not enough space and we're like on each other.
Yeah, that's why I was trying to come earlier, because people don't like to wake up early. But,
you know. How much time we got left? I'm over here trying to relearn how to skate.
We got 40 minutes.
I watched this literally the other day.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel just a paper thin, like a house of cards, one rope from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens, but no one seems to hear?
So we finished.
My legs feel like noodles.
I ain't got no ankles. Oh Lord.
I ain't got
no ankles, but I did have fun. Scratched off ice skating on my bucket list. Oh, this is a good area for photos. Okay, I knocked it off my bucket list. So let's see what else I get to tackle this holiday season.